it was like cycling totally changed for me. I stopped enjoying it. Like, they started sending me to, you know, I trained for, you know, a 2 week stage race in the Rocky Mountains, but they'd send me to a series of criteriums in Detroit, and I was just like, oh, this shit. Like, and the fun just went out of it. It was like my motivation changed from, like, I was internally motivated to progress in cycling to this external motivation that I was only cycling to make that cash and pay back my law school loans.